My name is Father Tom Reese. I'm a Jesuit priest and columnist at Religion News Service. You can find Religion News Service at religionnews.com. My favorite Lenten practice is reading the daily scripture readings during Lent. These are really important readings. You have to remember that Lent really has two themes in it. One is the theme of penance and turning away from sin. The other theme of Lent is preparation of the catechumens for their baptism at the Easter Vigil. And the readings during Lent are actually part of the catechesis. The way it would work in the ancient past was that the catechists, who of course couldn't read, there weren't any books, would come to the cathedral and the bishop would teach them, and he would teach them using the scripture readings, the daily scripture readings during Lent. And that is why these are so important. They're a wonderful reintroduction into Christianity, into the scriptures. They're all, you know, they contain all the best scripture passages, reading them and praying over them during Lent is a wonderful way to celebrate. I particularly like the ones that I get through this. I can't mention her name because she'll turn on. But in any case, I like that because, you know, every night before, you know, when I'm in bed and about to fall asleep, I listen to the scripture readings. Hopefully that will feed my dream sleep. And when I'm trying to get up in the morning and don't want to get up, again, I can just ask for these readings to be read to me. In ancient times, before there were books, before people were literate, this was the way to introduce a Christianity to the people who were about to be baptized. Have a good Lent.